damn it! How'd you do it, you son of a bitch? We got ourselves something new. Shit. It's a trap. You bastards set this up. All of it. You're here for us. You're afraid of us. I'm flattered.
You are dead.
It could be. It doesn't matter.
Do you value your life so little?
No, that ain't it. I like being me. But you being here means you're not somewhere else. Get it? All these resources wasted on a few pathetic humans makes me feel special. And if you think you're taking me without losing a limb, you lost your damn mind.
You will not be so brave once we have carved your flesh and you have screamed your secrets to the stars.
This ends one of two ways, Chief. I walk out of here with your teeth hanging from a string around my neck, or I die with my fist down someone's throat. Either way is fine with me. So let's get to it already.
You can sense your end, human. That is good. If it brings you any peace, the whole of your kind will soon follow suit.
You know I can see you, right?
We are aware of your visual upgrades, human. Lay down your arms and surrender yourself for Inquisition.
20 credits says you're all dead within, let's say, the next 30 seconds. Take that bet?
Defy us, filth. You will suffer for your sins.